Hello, today I will show you how to disable Google Assistant on ASUS ZenFone M2. First, you need to go to settings. Whilst in the settings, go into the Google tab, go down and to settings for Google Apps, search Assistant and Voice, scroll down a bit, here is Google Assistant. Now you can scroll down and look for a general tab. And finally toggle Google Assistant off. Tap turn off. And that's it. Thank you for watching and please remember to comment, like and subscribe.